exactly what that was. We had our foot on the gas and then, you know, just kind of relaxed after the first two scores. You know, that's just all us. You know, it really wasn't anything the defense was doing. We can't have that in the game.
How about Jalen Marshall, the way he stepped up today in his game? I mean, it was kind of a storybook game from a week ago.
Yeah, with Jalen, he's a good player. I mean, unfortunate things happen through the course of the game. And last week it just happened often for him. But, I mean, as an offense and as a team, we picked him up and told him that you're going to be all right. And sure enough, today he comes out and plays well.
You broke the Troy Smith's record on a shovel pass to him that traveled about a foot and a half. That's pretty good, right?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Yeah. What is it? What does it mean to break that record, though? I mean, that's that guy won the Heisman. They're going to retire his number.
I guess it's, like, cool, but, I mean, I don't know. I was happy that we got a win today. I mean, it's all about the team and winning games and all the individual stuff and breaking records. I mean, that's cool, but it wouldn't have mattered if we didn't win, you know?
Yeah, sure. It's still pretty, you know, when this all went down and now that you're having this season you're having and now you're in the record book several times, back-to-back weeks, when you got this gig, did it seem like, did you dare to dream that big?
Oh, no, definitely not. I mean, like I said, the focus was to win games, and that's why we come to Ohio State, is win every game we play. And so we just lost Virginia Tech, but, I mean, just keep on getting better each and every week, and I feel like we're trying to have that focus every week, so.